我吗？
Anointed some swords and I put it around my house. And the morning when I wake up, I saw a woman standing to the side of my glass, to the outside. She was actually dressed in witch clothes, and I stood up looking at her, and she was looking to the opposite side. Her nose was actually like a witch where you would see in a movie, and she just tilted her head down. For a while, everything was okay. Now we see some marks on our skins when we get up, like snake marks wrapped around your hands. We see like ships on our bodies. These tip that Shiva holds in his hand looks like, you'll see that print on our body.
What body was he putting in your body? The staff that Shiva holds in his hands? You'll see that print on your body when you get up?
Yeah. While praying, I'll just knock out, and when we get up, you'll hear him booming. Look, you'll see all the marks, wheels, everything. It's like you see things walking in and out of the house. I can actually hear them speaking to me. While in West Coming Church, I heard this woman tell me, you want to see her stop him from coming? You want to see her do something? I told him to come outside the pool. I'll just hear things like, I would talk to somebody and that person would just be in lust.
Alright, now that's why it's important to stay under the anointing. The Bible says stay under the anointing. The Bible says forsake not the assembling of yourself as many do. And Satan will bring things in your life that hinder you and stop you from coming in the presence of God. Some people think that when you are prayed for and demons are cast out, that alright, you are finished delivering and so you stop coming to church, you stop doing this. Amen, somebody. No, you need to be in the homes of God to grow in His word, in His spirit, in His presence, and to be covered and to be sheltered. Amen, somebody. Because you are fighting a battle. Amen, somebody. So we don't understand being delivered. It means you are held in captivity by Satan's power and kingdom. And God intervened and pulled you out. But that same devil wants you back there. And wants you in a worse disposition. So if you don't gain power and authority and know your rights in the word of God, it will be filled upon you. And Jesus said, how it will come? Whatever God has delivered you from. Amen, somebody. Amen, somebody. And we need to, you see, tell him to walk with the Holy Spirit. If you understand what I'm telling you tonight, amen, somebody. When the Holy Ghost comes, it is to lead you and guide you and direct you in all truth, in all paths of righteousness. And amen, somebody. And sometimes we want God to do everything, but the Bible says God works with men. If you do not talk to the Holy Spirit, He wouldn't talk to you. If the Bible said you did not receive because you didn't ask, amen, somebody. He wants, amen, somebody. Do you understand what I'm saying? And if you want to grow in the Spirit, you want to walk in the Spirit, you want to live for Christ, you want to become stronger, amen, somebody, that these things would harm you.
Amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen,
amen, somebody.
Amen.
Just letting a man of God lay hands upon you is not enough.
Amen.
You got to want it and you got to want to grow and walk in the Spirit and go after
Amen.
Christ. Amen, somebody. Amen. Become a soldier for Jesus.
Amen.
So when you are delivered, your son is going to be delivered. All right?
Amen.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Come on, the Lord will show you, all right? In Jesus' name. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Everywhere you are located in this body, in the house, upon the child, in the yard, in her dreams, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I command you, come out of this body. Come out of her. Come out of her. This body is not yours. This temple is not yours. This life is not yours. It belongs to the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ. Doubt! 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 Every blood sacrifice. Every
Dios te da bendera. Retorne de así contra la masa nada. Retorne de así contra la masa nada. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command you by the power of the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost, fire, 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 fire upon you. In your blood, in your fluid, in your stomach, in your womb. In the name of Jesus Christ, come out. I set fire to your kingdom, fire to your works, in the name of Jesus Christ. Come out of our life, come out of our home, come out of this body, come out of this body, come out of this body. You should be going Shiva with your staff. Out, 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 out. In the name of Kunde Mama Santa, in the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus. Jesus, I set your kingdom on fire. I set your work on fire. I set your powers on fire. Holy Ghost 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 fire. In the name of Jesus Christ.
From what?
Coming from
unclean. What
are you doing? Well, my mouth is unclean, but my skin is not just a little bit of a fixed position. I'm here. It's feeling clownish. When I feel it move in my ability, I'm necessarily to get on the ability. The presence of demons immediately. I will go to the child because it's
not marked.
Yeah.
And then you will see what?
We will start seeing marks on the child because the child is sleeping. Start seeing marks on right now it has happened so far, but once it moves, the light up at once, then the entire world and the rest is
sleeping. If you have seen, that's going to come back tonight. She is not going to come back tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ, I receive the grace of God. See you snake, in the name of Jesus, from my stomach to my back, I remove you. In the name of Jesus Christ. 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 I command you. I command you to come out. I send the Holy Ghost to make havoc in the enemy camp. I send the Holy Ghost to make havoc in the enemy camp. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Go! In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. You snake. You python. Ah! In the name of Jesus Christ, go back and make havoc in the enemy camp. Enough is enough. In the name of Jesus Christ. 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 That temple and all that you came from. In the name of Jesus Christ. God's fire. God's fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. If you are looking
the manifestation of the type of spirit that I've been sent upon in the name of Jesus Christ, as God is exposing them one by one in the name of Jesus Christ. Be uprooted in the name of Jesus Christ. Be uprooted in the name of Jesus Christ. Be uprooted in the name of Jesus Christ. It was for this purpose the Son of God was made manifested, that he shall destroy the works of the devil. In the name of Jesus Christ. 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 This body is not your body. This temple is not your temple. You demon spirits. You deity spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ. Our body belongs to the Holy Ghost. It belongs to Jesus Christ. We take authority over you. We command you to come out of us. You are defeated. No any power, no any worker, no any strategy. You are defeated. In the name of Jesus Christ. Spirits, Colombo Christ. Come on, in the name of Jesus Christ. Come on, in the name of Jesus Christ. Ora amandele kotabasa. In the name of Jesus Christ, of witches and wizards, the blood of Jesus Christ is more than you. Touch out the blood of Jesus. It is more than any demon spirit. Tell them they have to go. So everywhere you are in my life, you have to go. You have to go. You have to leave. You have to obey. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Look here, look here. What have you done to her? What have you done to her? What have you done to her? Speak what? What? Go ahead, confess. Yes, what do you have to say? Go ahead.
Because of her beauty.
Uh-huh.
I've done this to her.
Because of what?
Because of her beauty.
You visited her?
Because of her beauty.
Uh-huh. Because of her beauty, you have done this to her. What have you done to her?
Can't you see how beautiful she is? I will destroy everything that she
can. Uh-huh. How? How?
Mm-hmm.
Put your hand, church. Mm-hmm. You are spirit and Vina. Who are you? Come on, stop that spirit. Who are you? Huh? What? Who are you? Who envies your beauty? Who are you? Speak in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Huh?
Oscar.
What?
I am Oscar.
You are who?
Oscar.
Alright, Oscar, it's time to leave.
Jesus.
You stay there for my child, it's time for you to depart. Your time has expired. You were sent by the neighbor. Well, it's time for you to go back again, neighbor. Make havoc, but don't enter back in this home again. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It's time for you to leave. In the name of Jesus Christ. Come out. Come out. 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 You're back on the floor. Turn on one time in the name of Jesus Christ. Yeah, let it go now, please. Is that enough? Yeah, is that enough? Yeah, cheer them is enough.
Get out there,
look at my
Jesus Christ.
Mighty name of Jesus Christ. And I'm the child.
Look here.
mighty name of Jesus.
And say, be free.
Loose up. Loose up.
Be free. What I told you?
If you come out, you have to come right here.
I can't do that. Who are we, sir?
Mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Stand straight. Stand straight. Be free. Be free. Be free. In the name of Jesus. Where can we go from His presence? No option, no option. No option, no option. So we talk about this before we go for any healing. We gotta make sure all the demons are cast out. Make sure no one vomiting, no one manifesting. Look through. If anyone is manifesting in your room, bring them out. Spirit, right? Out!
Go to the eye, go to the mind. Ouch! Every power located in the eyes, the stomach, the feet, the back. By the blood of Jesus Christ.
So since there's no pain, this Christ has completely healed you. How long you were suffering in that for? 2 months, how did it happen to you? If it was a straight, if it's a doctor or whatnot, I give God praise for healing, right? You are praying.
Jesus' mighty name. Holy God, fire!
Christ.